Hello, it's Noick Gray from DjembeRhythms.com, and I'm going to walk you through probably the second most common 4-4 accompaniment part for West African djembe rhythms. And it's widely known as a basic part for Kuku, which again is one of the more commonly played rhythms in 4-4. It goes like this. Now, to make it easy to learn, to take out some of the confusion of the timing and handing, we'll break it down to simpler elements like this. Now, that might still sound a little awkward to your ear because there's a pause in the middle of the phrase. So we're going to balance it out by adding, for now, just for as a kind of training wheel, we'll add another bass beat to mark that pulse, like this. Much more smooth flow. Once you get the feel of that and recognize where that pulse is, you can mark the pulse with your kind of like feeling it or saying instead of actually playing that second bass beat, because we don't play it in the rhythm on that second note. We just play the first one. So this time we'll play that same pattern. We'll mark the second bass beat with an Now, the last piece of the puzzle is to add that left-hand tone to match your right-hand tone. Remember, the whole pattern is... Remembering the feel of that sort of grunted grace note where the second bass was, it'll go like this. Once we understand and feel where the timing is on this rhythm, we don't have to say that, we can just feel it.